DJ Gaming here. I'm just continuing the Skeletron fight. And then we're gonna go into the dungeon.
Oh.
After last time's barely fail, I wanted to redo this at the very beginning of night, because last time he just screwed with us. It became day when he was 2 hits dead. Ouch. Come on, I want these hands dead. Yes, 1, 2, bam. Skeletron is super easy now. Because the last time I said it's a race against time, it truly was, and I failed by so little. Aha, ninja. I'm gonna have a recall potion right here, though, because in case I get in serious danger, I have 10 gold and I do not feel like losing it. I should have brought along that gold key I got. Okay, maybe not. Oh, and another thing is, I'm gonna be trying to grab every book. Okay, I don't really care about the books anymore. I'm not really going for magic anyway. I'm a bit nervous. This place is very dangerous. Okay, I already found her. That's cool. Oh, hi there. Ah, frick. Ouch. Die. Skills. Holy cow. That's what I call a mob. Good thing these shots go through things. Ramasa Swahid. Oh, but it's damaged. That sucks. It's like almost not usable anymore. My sword's much better, and actually, the best thing I have is my. Do I have a. Oh! Do I have any? Ah, frick. Jesus, the spawns. There's gotta be a water torch somewhere. This is very, very hard. Okay, where's new? Well, I guess that ends it off for this episode. We now have two things towards a knight's edge. And just two more to go. So, yeah, goodbye. Yeah.